doing a slow loading thing. Yeah.
Hi.
Hello, Facebook.
Hello, Facebook. Hello, Mark.
Hello, Mum.
Mark's our audience today. Thank you for joining us live at the International Space Station, aka Canning Town.
E14.
Yes. We are Fightmilk.
E16.
We are Fightmilk. We're here to do our single launch from space because coronavirus has happened.
This is the news.
This is the news.
Right.
Right.
This is the first time we've ever played this song in front of people, if this counts. Hi, Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark.
I did not play the song.
Okay. I'm not looking at you, I'm not doing this tonight. I'm starting to fight for an hour and a half, but I've decided to be alright. Break up, there's always space to reflect. Cause any kind of failure would offend your intellect. And everything can come apart. This town is big enough for two, and I'm building something new. to break up, there's always space to regret. Any kind of failure, a danger intellect. Everything can come apart. This town is big enough for two, and I'm building something new. And I'm a lucky coin, I just flip myself back over. And I'm a lucky coin, I just flip myself back over. And I'm a lucky coin, I just flip myself back over. And I'm a lucky coin, I just flip myself back over. And I'm a lucky coin.
Some original heckling.
It is. That never happens. Right. Here's an older one. Oh.
Just sorting out some text.
Just a little cover of John Cage's 333 there. It's a niche joke for nerds. Ready?
Oh, yeah. Waiting for the 4:33 to be up.
Oh, I don't know, I'm not a nerd.
It's a niche joke.
Congratulations on your terrible tattoo. The one you got in protest when I told you we were through. The one you swore was not for me, but what I represent. Apparently some stupid tree is really all I meant. Congratulations on another bad tattoo. I'd recommend not getting things your friends have drawn for you. Each scribble's an indelible, it's no hope or dream. Some of them just pulled out the tattoo magazine. It's gonna be there when I'm gone. This is not how you move on. It's gonna be there when I'm gone. This is not how you move on. When you like a girl, you think some ink will win her heart. Body is a canvas and your arms are a work of art. When you cover it, it slows and you see that stupid tree. All the long news, oh my dear, the luck is getting me. It's gonna be there. It's gonna be there when I'm gone.
Mark, the sign, the sign.
Oh, sorry.
We'll now take a quick break. But stay there, because it's part of the stagecraft.
We promised costumes, did we not?
I think you'll agree that was worth a non-existent entrance fee alone.
Yeah.
You're getting good at this, Mark.
Right.
Shall we have another one?
Yeah, one more song. Yeah?
Oh, no, yeah. I can't remember it.
Ah,
A.
Yeah, A.
A.
Yes.
Cool.
In love, I have to go throw up on the cheap shots, way off the mark. My tongue is red and raw from biting it too long. Say goodbye and walk through in the dark. You make it look easy, but I'm still feeling queasy. It's not in my nature. Sounds in your mouth. Is it something you ever think about? And do you lie awake pretending it's okay to say hello and simply walk away? You make it look easy. Oh, but I'm still feeling crazy. It's not in my nature. So many things we could be if it weren't for absolute straight up. We could be at a party, our friends could introduce us. You'd look just like a picture. I wouldn't be so useless. And when we're alone, there's so many things we could be if it weren't for absolute straight up.
Energetic for a long time. So let's do a quieter one.
Oh yeah.
So, So we are here to try and launch our single. This isn't it, but that is coming. But thank you everyone so far who has bought a tea towel.
Or a t-shirt.
Or actually listened to the song. That kind of means the most, but I'm glad you've bought tea towels as well.
And you can download it from Bandcamp tomorrow. And they're waiving the fees, so you should download everything from everyone on Bandcamp tomorrow, because...
You can't download a tea towel.
You can't, all right, yeah, but
they
still, with
it
merch...
an e-towel.
Wow!
Yeah, let's play the song!
Everybody loves you. he does. Oh, your agony and what? How it's killing us. Buy yourself a coffee. I bought your tea towel. I watched your live stream. We're on Facebook. We're on Facebook. And I like ice cream.
Special shout out to Mark, who is seated 4 feet away from us just having to watch all of this unfold, and he's being very patient and very polite.
Yeah, it's getting toasty.
It's especially toasty when you're dressed as the Wiggles.
I was about to say, I'd like to dedicate this next song to the Wiggles for letting us bite their style.
This is quite a long, sad one, so if you want to get a tea or anything, this is it's true.
Hello.
There it is. Maybe in the night time with the blinds closed and the rain outside, you imagine me your whole world like a house fire at a disco. Maybe in the night with the blinds closed and the rain outside, you imagine me a whole world like a house fire at a disco. And you know me like your own skin in the back. When it's dark out.
and I don't know how to say it. Can I summon you by waiting? Can we bring through the sickness and over thinking?
Allergic to sweat, which doesn't bode well for this spaceship, I'll tell you what.
Or for wearing these at future gigs.
Exactly. Yes.
Is it? Oh,
yeah. Ooh,
cool.
So, before we proceed, I'd just like to tell you about the little PayPal link in our post. Mark just put his finger up and I thought it was like, you've got 10 minutes left. I've been conditioned. So there's a little PayPal link in our post that will take you to a place where you can give us money. We will be splitting that money with Mark Estall, who runs Marketstall. It's really clever. Studios.
Of holding up the applause sign fame.
And what Mark does is he makes very lovely records with very lovely bands for delightful prices.
Including Guts, who... Shout out to Guts.
And also myself. He's made the Captain Handsome EP, which I'm sure you'll agree was also very good. Thanks. But anyway, if you want to donate, we will be splitting that with him. And, you know, he deserves it, and he's a good lad. And he's looking at me, so it's a bit awkward. Anyway, let's do a different one.
Yeah.
This is a new one. Alex wrote it.
Like new.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. Hey, Annabelle, I went home and gave a sister a message for me. I had a kind of epiphany. Could you ask if anybody's there? Please don't make it too obvious, because I definitely don't care. I'm not avoiding all of the hideaways. I'm just trying not to go home that way. Hey, Annabelle, are you still looking for something to say? Hey, Annabelle, don't go home. Hey, Annabelle, don't go home. We'll be right back. Fightmilk. Well done.
That was very good, all of us.
Can I have a sip of your water?
We are running low on supplies here in space.
It's a good job that we're playing the reason that we put this stream up in the first place now.
Yeah, absolutely. Right. Speaking of space.
You can stream this on Spotify from tomorrow and other less nefarious channels.
We've also got something exciting. We've also got something exciting coming up to do with it. And it's not a tea towel. It's an oven mitt. It's not an oven mitt, but imagine. Right.
I think imagine the word has been tainted doubly today.
Oh yeah. Aren't you glad you're watching us and not that? I am.
Imagine there's no Gal Gadot singing John Lennon. I wonder if you can.
It's easy if you try. Right. Okay, I'm nearly in tune. Hang on. Oh, this is exactly like a real gig. Except we're all talking and it's less awkward. Oh, for God's sake.
I'm sure at least one smart aleck commented. That's enough.
You're so pleased with yourself.
I planned it, it's in my set list and everything. It's not really.
Make sad songs in your room. It started out as a golden opportunity. Moonwalking is what it used to be. To make it better, to make it better.
Oh, my stone's fallen again. Easy.
What's fallen?
My stone.
Oh, our next stool fell.
Got a stool full.
Oh,
stool full.
Cool.
Now, were this a real gig? The next song was planned to be the last song, and then we had sort of two songs for an encore, but we're kind of trapped in this little enclave of the studio.
We kind of did our encore at the start when we came back in, and no one knew it was us, and it was really cool.
Yeah, no one thought that the single launch for a song about space was going to be populated by four spods in spaces.
Spods in space.
Let's see if we remember how we can how to play this.
Do we want to pretend that this is our last song?
This is our last song.
Our last song. Cool. Thanks for humouring us from Earth.
Last night I freaked out and I thought I was dying. Woo. I couldn't catch my breath. And both of us know how it feels to annoy ourselves to death. Well, I heard that you moved to the beach just to get away. And I'd hate to think of you burning by the penny I paid. Still, I almost lose my mind whenever you walk by. I can't stop looking at your two bone teeth. They sit so sweet on your bottom lip. When you're gonna laugh at me? Oh, hey, don't shut yourself away this time. In your good, I like your overbite. Each October, your mom dressed you up as a vampire, pulling on your sleeve. Now is it me, or do you always seem a little disappointed? It's just your allergies. And maybe you just weren't designed to be mine. Life comes at you hard. You don't have to smile if you don't want to, darling. You're perfect as you are. Still, I always lose my mind whenever you walk by. I can't stop looking at your two-button teeth. They sit so sweet on your bum lip. When I like your overbite. They sit so sweet on your bottom lip. When you're gonna laugh at me? Oh, hey! Don't shut yourself away this time. I think you're cool. And your two-sided teeth, they sit so sweet on your bottom lip. When you're gonna laugh at me? Oh, hey! Cool. I like your overbite.
Thank you. That was it. That was the set. We're all done now.
Don't log off.
Bye.
Don't log off.
Don't go anywhere.
You know how online you've been being. Be that online now.
Do another one.
Come back, ELO, and play another song.
Should we all duck down so they can't see us?
Well, I mean, we've kind of shot our word on that front now, I think. Ducking.
How do you do this when there's...
That's why people tend not to do this element.
Yeah.
Well, okay.
That wasn't really the last song. Oh, we were a fickle mistress. So we've got a couple of songs left, and thank you very much for being so nice. I have to tune. I don't know what I'm doing. Thanks for being
creating
so nice.
Atmosphere.
I've got one eye on the comments, and no one's told us to just stop or do one. So that's encouraging.
We haven't played this one in ages. Seems like the time. Horns go. Thank you.
diligent with that. That's an ode to box sets.
We're going to need them.
We're going to need them. Oh,
right.
Boy.
I just watched myself do it on the live stream.
How was it?
It was great.
Oh, yeah, I just saw you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Do you wanna say hello before our last song, Mark? Okay, that's fine.
Okay. Mark doesn't say hello.
If you want to see Mark, you can just go to his Facebook page where he's done a lovely video. This is our actual last song, so you can all go and do something a bit more productive than sitting on Facebook watching some twats. You can go on Twitter and do that instead. Thanks, band. You've been
thanks, band.
Delightful. Thanks, Dom.
Thanks,
Dom. Thanks, Mark. Thanks, Facebook. Thanks, Zuckerberg. Thank you.
Ooh.
Ooh. No thanks, Zuckerberg. No thank you, Zuckerberg. I think the problem with not having an actual audience is I get verbal diarrhea, so we should play
that
the song.
That's not exclusive to this scenario, Lily.
At least I didn't tell the cauliflower story. Boots smells and brighter than you. I've read the right books and they're nothing new. Kiss me by the merch so the fans all see I'm more of a fan than you'll ever be. When I talk smack, nobody answers back. I'm always in the right and you're okay with that. So listen to me, I'm in the NFP, and I just want somebody to come home with me. So I wanna be a girl, I wanna be a cool, cool girl.
Cool girl,
so I be a girl. I wanna be a cool cool girl.
Cool cool girl,
so I be a girl. I wanna be a cool cool girl.
Cool cool girl,
so I wanna be a girl. Because I'm not like you. So listen to me, I'm in the NFC, and I just want somebody to come home with me. So I wanna be a girl, I wanna be a cool cool girl.
Cool cool girl,
so I wanna be a girl, I wanna be a cool cool girl.
Cool cool girl,
so I wanna be a girl, I wanna be a cool cool girl.
Cool cool girl,
I'm always been a bartender, 'cause I'm not.
you.
Thanks. Bye.
Oh yeah.
The gig's over. What are you doing? Go home.
Thanks. Thanks, everyone.